Hi guys, welcome to Richard Gabili YouTube channel, and today's video I will teach you how to verify apps over USB on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, sir, in your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. Here in settings, scroll down and go to system. Here in system, scroll down again and find the developer options. And the developer options is not show or turn off. To show or on the developer options, you'll have to do is go to about phone. Here in about phone, scroll down and go to build number. And okay guys, to show or turn on the developer options, you'll have to do is tap the build number 7 times. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You are now a developer. And that's it. Okay, go back. And now you can see the developer options here in system settings. And okay, you'll have to do is go to developer options. Here in developer options, scroll down and go to debugging sections. Okay guys, here you can see the verify apps over USB, and on the right side of this you can see the switch button. And okay guys, to verify app over USB, first things you can do is enable the USB debugging. Okay, so you can enable this by switching on the switch button on the right side and tap okay. And after you enable the USB debugging, okay, now you can verify the app over USB. So to do this, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. If this enable or turn on, check apps installed via ADB or ADT for harmful behavior. And that's it. Okay, you have successfully verified apps over USB on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.